There it is. Okay, hold on. Nice. Hold on a second. Do I look Christmassy? I think I look Christmassy. Oh. So we're working on extra infernal pages today. I already got a couple that are lined up, but I want to get this down for the pages that come after. Hopefully be selected on the right layer when I start sketching. Why have I done nothing for this one? What page is this? 50? 50. Just roll back. Oh yeah. Tired Cooper right there. What are we gonna do about the first two panels? I'm gonna change it somehow. Because I can't. Previous page, I already did like an establishing shot. There's a lot of scenery going on there. So I really gotta. Let's build the page beforehand first. No. Let's go back a page. Nighttime, Camp of Darkness. We've kind of combined those. Oh, and this one's supposed to be Evelyn in her tent. Okay. Jump. Just wearing a sweater underneath her. Let's I Give the eyes just a little more detail. Is next to her. Perfect. Please tell me we did that in the right layer. Thank God. You know how many times that I've accidentally done that in the wrong layer? Like, oh, that detailed sketch looks really good. Yeah, it would look really good if it was on the right fucking layer. Alright. Trying to get, like, a general layout going with the next few pages. Alright. We've got, let's do this. I'm thinking Cooper's got a cup of coffee and he's blowing off the steam. Okay. It doesn't really look like a wolf. Hold on a second. I gotta look up a... gotta look up an angry wolf. Oh, they got a little triangle ears. That's right. That'll be a good reference picture. Okay. Their faces are really weirdly round. It's gotta be way smaller. Still on fucking. Okay, hold on. Give me freehand. Why is that low? Yeah. Hope you're enjoying the very chill Christmas stream. The secret Christmas stream. Why is it secret? Because I didn't tell anybody. Honestly, I couldn't make a decision this month about when to do the stream. Oh wait, Cooper has a very unique nose, so I have to get the angles all wrong. Have to move that back. It'll look good in the end. Ignore this. Here would be about here. I can lift it back now. More of a head shape. I could start correcting things. That's the thing about things when you're just sketching things out, nothing has to be perfect. Ears too far back. It's gonna be it's getting kind of bushy here, doesn't he? It's been a while since I looked at the character. Or drawn the character, really. See what else we can change. Okay. Cooper is enjoying his coffee. This a little bigger. Yeah. Okay. Old school camping pot for coffee. We'll build a fire around it. It's nothing but cinders now. Coming off of it. Nope, I had it right. It just looks weird because I don't have structure of the head. Yes. Yeah. Oh, hey, Leaf. I'm getting the general structure of these panels down. Don't have to get fancy with it. If you put too much into it, it's not going to go very well. He's just on the camp by himself. The only one awake. That's, well, almost the only one awake. Oh, thank you. I think they're coming along. They're, well, they are. You gotta, this is the really rough, sketch out part. As you can tell from, well, as you can tell from everything. Just had my picture open of a wolf. Now if I can only alter this, let's see. They got pretty round faces. Until you get little triangle ears. Gotta imagine that. Need a picture of wolf shoulders. I want him to look a little cartoony, a little ridiculous. Try to give Oma a intimidating stance. Leg muscle is too thick. Go whoop. Better? I don't know. We're gonna make it taper off towards the end. That'll we'll ease her into the background as it gets towards the end. Oh, holy shit. No. How do I delete that? I want to delete that. Oh well. Hello, spam person. I don't have the energy to deal with you at the moment. That's what the issue is. That's what's messing me up there. That's where we taper it off towards the end. It'll be a cool effect. Trust me, it'll be fine. And you got the back side of the tents over here, so don't have to put too much detail on it. Yeah, all right. Thanks, Leif. Gotta charge up that goodwill. Was it supposed to... What page am I on? Hold on. 51, that explains a good thing. Oh, okay, that's the backside of a wolf. Got it. That's going to be difficult, because most of this is going to be... we'll have to make it look a little... like it's disappearing into the mist. It'll look more clear when we actually get the line working. And put things like... footprints and... junk like that. That'll give extra scenery. It's just like, oh, footprints stop, and the mist is gone. Yeah. Do I look Christmassy? I got the PNG of a hat. That's Christmassy, right? It kind of didn't occur to me this is going to be my only, you know, monthly stream before Christmas, so I should probably do something. No, hold on. I'm going to go a different direction with this. Okay. Thank you. Okay, open up my phone so I can get my reference picture back. That's okay. Give a little inward turn there. Yeah. It'll be more intimidating without my pupils. So we'll just extenuate the eyes a little bit. Could make them a little bit bigger. Let's distort it. Let's change this a bit. We want Wolfie Boy to be surprised. Okay, yeah. I think it's the size of the nose. That's what's getting me. Hold on. in comparison to everything else. I mean, noses are very big, but it's about what's aesthetically pleasing, not what's realistic. It'll look different when it's all lined. Let's... Oh yeah, the first... Okay. We got a yawning Evelyn. She's holding on to her blanket. Yeah. Yeah. Just so I remember that she's wearing a sweater. Let me do that. Above her. And her hair's all dumb because she just slept. This one's going to be a little bit more realistic looking because she's laid up in bed. And we got the basics of like the cot and everything that's going on. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Let's save ourselves some trouble here. There's Manny under the sheets, very tired. Hair, whatnot. I get a better look at it when we're actually doing it. Let's switch over to this one. Now, I have done a previous shot like this. So let's save ourselves some work. Where's the line art? I think it's on 4? Yeah. Swoop. Reuse shots. Helps with consistency. And you know what? You don't have to redraw panels every single time. So we'll take that. Then we will edit out things like the clouds. And we will add in a new atmosphere. So it's morning, so it's very foggy. We'll get more precise as things goes along. And sun peeking out over the corner. Yeah. I'm gonna march that down. Done. Super easy. The angle of these tents are wrong. Gotta expand them a little bit. Is this page 52? No, I'm... Oh, blast it. Okay, well, hold on. Stop that. I'm so glad I mark out these things ahead of time. 52. Shabam. These series of panels are supposed to show, like, the passing of time. So it doesn't matter if I reuse things, you know? So let's... Alright. That's gonna be the moon. We're gonna do some extra special effects for it. I'm getting texts. Hope you can't hear that. Let's... I need to... This looks funny now. No, it's fine. Just gotta add some fine details until I'm satisfied with it. I need to draw better. Hold on. Let me pose my mannequin for a second. Let me get the leg. Swing the other leg up. Come on, bend your knee. There you go. Little plastic model. I need your leg to move that way. Then go. Now, mannequin, you just stay just like that. I could put something underneath its butt. Yeah. That seems to be the right height. Nope. Sorry about all the sound effects. Ooh. Music got a little groovy. There, that's good. Okay. Oh. Alright. Let's alter this a little bit. Do. got the general shape of where we want him to be. Sitting at a rock on the other side of campus. Campus? No. Side of camp. We're gonna look at the mannequin. Size of the shoe, that's what's doing it. I don't think the legs are any better. It's like I'm concentrating too much on shape. So let's sitting like that. Let's change the shape of the rock. The rocks are kind of big anyway. He's not the only one to use them as his feet. He is the only one in a couple of hours because everybody else has gone to bed. Let's gun. I forget what he's wearing. Has he been in this chapter yet? Yeah, he has. There he is. Okay, he's kind of wearing a sweater underneath. That's fine. That'll be good, yeah. Rough sketch doesn't have to be much. God, she looks terrified. I need a smaller eraser.
She's having trouble sleeping.
Okay. Now we will really lower that opacity. Where's our line art? That'll be good enough. A little snow capped. Let's see, what are the that circular. I have to be a little smaller though to be realistic. Okay. Done. I am drawing this in the right layer. Okay, good. We kind of cut out on the detail. We're doing things later. A little bit of texture goes a long way. Okay. Boop. And then real quiet. A little more invisible. Can we still use this brush? Yeah, we're good. Okay. Now we kind of round it off. Rock. Make the lines a little lighter to show that it's a different material. Yep. One tick. Maybe if I flatten this out just a little. Yeah, that looks better. I'm gonna have to do him first. readers will only catch about half the details that you put into things. So sweating the small stuff, you shouldn't. Chappelle. I feel like I'm missing something. I need to make that clearer, because my messy, messy lines are getting in the way. So let's kind of get a knee shape going. Imply some things that aren't there. A little heavier line on the back mount. Some miscellaneous lines in there. I don't know. The rocks don't have to stay consistent between shots. I think as long as they have a general shape and look rock-like, I think no one's really gonna notice. Retrieve the gun. What layer is that on? It's on not that layer. No. Still on this one though. There. Okay. Chip out. Trying to draw a very specific model of rifle, and instead of winging it every single time. I'd rather just steal it from other pages, you know? Flip. Turn. Really resize it. We'll hang it more at that angle. No. Make you very invisible. Drop you under. Doesn't really have to look good. I am adding unnecessary detail to this, I know. Same general shape for the tent. Got it. Haha. Can apply some structure in the middle here. It'll look a little weird, but, you know. I think I had, like... Kind of keep it upright. Imply there's an area over there that's stop it. You can kind of imply that there's more detail. The reader will put in their own detail. Don't necessarily have to draw everything. This part was originally going to be a double beat, but I wanted to change it up. Could change up the line weights here. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Yes. Okay, let's... Doesn't have to go all the way down because we're actually gonna go and give it a little bit more weight towards the bottom where our blanket is. Harder. There we go. Much bigger line weight. That's straight enough. It's good enough. Let's see, general structure of our hands. It looks really weird. Fine. I could spend all day on it and I won't be satisfied. There we go. See, if it's a military cot, it's got like a pipe structure around it. Kind of imply some of that. Just Yep. It's not a very good blanket. Pillow. Right under her hands. There we can. Imply shape of things over the. Doesn't really have to be explicit where everything is. Just as long as we know it's got lots of folds. Now I gotta put her glasses over here. Hold on. Circle. Circle. Change that around just a little. Gonna be good enough. Oh, I gotta change this line. It implies that the tent is bigger than it is. I gotta intercept that. Yeah. I'm satisfied with that. Let's that'll look better when it's all colored. And we can pop off to this one. Where I have to draw hands again. Okay. Boop, boop. Really turn down the opacity. Yeah. Yeah. The most important thing is going to be his cup. That's the linchpin of this whole organization. That looks dumb. Angle you slightly that way. That's better. See, what is this cup made out of? What would a cup be made out of in this? I guess it'd be a little tin cup, but I suppose we can add little lines to it. How do you hold a cup? I gotta move my thumb. Jump. Let's hold on. could go hold a cup. You know what? I'm going to go grab a mug. I want this to be realistic. This is why it always takes me so long to line stuff. Definitely on the right track. I think I have to just reposition the hand a little bit. What am I stuck on? Stupid cords. Okay. Ah, better. I can get back in my drawing position. Let's erase that a little bit. We are gonna have like he needs to have his finger kind of like at that. Then we can kind of move it around. There we go. Yeah, that looks better. We just have to change the angle of his hand a little bit. Actually, let's move the whole angle of the cup, actually. A little bit bigger? That's good. We could ignore. You got a big nose. He's just a generic dude. Nope. Eh. Usually if I'm almost okay with it, that's usually the point that I need to stop before I start doing a perfectionist thing. You could spend forever doing it just right, or you could do it and get it over with in 90% of the time. Let's hold on. Let's lower his eyebrow just a tad. Because he looks a little bit too interested. Gently now. Gently. Firmly grasp it. We're not positioned well enough to see his elbow. And some stuff in the background. Not every panel has to have extraneous details. Well, that's going to take some time, so might as well move on to the next one. Are we on the right panel? Yep. Perfect. How long have we been going for? Hold on. Hour and a half. Did it just stop? Shouldn't. Go back to normal. There it goes. Whew. Scared myself. Okay. My eyebrow almost looks too bushy. You know what? We're gonna leave it. which layer overlapped over what. So we're just gonna pretend that that's been all of it all along. All right, cup. Very sturdy, no nonsense cup. What we want is to erase that. I'm gonna just go up on another layer. I'll make it life easier. All right. I want two fingers in here. Thumb holding things. Let's see. Gotta change that somewhat. Let's make the coffee cup just slightly bigger. Oh wait, that's on another layer. Hold on. Okay. And no one will ever know. That there's other fingers down there. No. That's a general hand shape. Good, good. Perfect, you say. Well, thank you. Oh shit, what about the gun? Okay, hold on. I got this. Okay. My first thought is it's been a while. In between that, because he's had to brew the coffee and whatnot. So, the gun is actually in his lap. A little bit bigger. And opacity way down. I think we can blend those two layers now. Okay. Kind of imply that his hand is underneath it. Shabip. And we'll delete that. Erase all the bibbly bits in between. And no one will ever know. Okay. A little bit more. circular. Let's go ahead and give him pupils. Nice. Looking good. Hey, get off of my mouth. Yeah. My headphones got stuck on my chair. Oh shit, I forgot about the background. Hold on. Let's get the general tent shape first. Then we can kind of angle it off into the distance. And we can get this other one over here. Double it up so it looks a little thicker. Kind of doing a fog thing again. Do we make the eyes like a little thing? Just a needy little piece of papers. Move that just a tad. Yeah. Let's get a little pall going on. Kind of crouched down, you see? I think his head needs to be a bit smaller. background kind of blend into. Yeah, that'll be fine. People get the general idea. It looks like a wolf. Once I add in the shadows and the color, it's not gonna matter much anyway. Good. Exact details don't matter. It's sitting on coals. Let's draw some general rock shapes. I'll draw some little fire in there. Burnt sticks. Honestly, sometimes the less detail you add, the better. A person's imagination is going to fill in most of this. Gonna make tiny little strokes. Some parallel lines help there look like there's ash or some kind of burning thing going on here. Honestly. A little bitty burn marks on the bottom. some life to it. This is also why it takes forever for me to do anything. Believe it or not, I've seen these before with wooden handles, which you think, if I'm going to put this thing in a fire, it's going to have to be pretty fire resistant. Some manufacturers just didn't think that far ahead. Gonna look good. I like it. I'm already happy with it. Just imagine it when it's actually finished lining. It'd be a whole thing. Okay. Alright. I think that's enough for today. Thanks for coming, guys. You can always watch the replay of this, you know, on my YouTube or on my, honestly, you can watch it here on Twitch. It'll be up for a while. And then I'm gonna put it over on YouTube. So, thanks for coming. I enjoyed, having you guys over here for a Christmassy kind of, feel. Alright. See you next time, everyone.